bringing together a wide range of people from working class areas, the workers themselves in the tobacco value chain, the small traders, the small-scale tobacco processors and farmers, all together saying there has to be war against illicit trade, illegal manufacturing, and even illegitimate imports. The best way of describing illicit trade is that it's a product made available cheaply priced, but do not comply with the payment of the law, with payment of tax in this country. That's the simplest way of describing it. So products can be illegally manufactured, they don't have to be declared, they are not inspected. Even those that are coming from abroad, such as poultry, and those could easily be defined as illicitly traded products. We hope Minister Nene will respect the multitudes of people who are here to deliver the memorandum. He will respond to us and then set up a date to engage us.